I'm gonna make a tutorial on how to read your vehicle with HPtuners with VCM Editor, and also how to upload a tuned file that you've received remotely. So you open VCM Editor. I'm using the beta, so that's why you get that screen. Then the first thing you're gonna do on a new vehicle, key on. A couple practices I try to do is turn all the navigation off if you're able, and the heater, that kind of jazz. Some people will have you put a battery tender or a battery charger on it on like a low amp setting while you're doing this, just in case the key gets left on. It does happen. So first thing you're going to do once you get the software open is go to the Reads Vehicle tab. This window pops up. Just click Read. Let it do its thing. It takes typically a couple of minutes. Okay, so for this specific situation, I'm gonna save this. This was what props up as your save as window. So this is gonna be your stock file. For just for this instance, I'm gonna save it to my desktop. And I would suggest that if you're reading this to email to a customer, or to a tuner, I would also save it on your desktop. It's just much easier to find that way when you go to attach it to your email. So we're going to save that right on our desktop as just test file. Okay, now you can make your modifications, save it as see fit, or what typically happens is this will get that file will get sent to your tuner. He will reply with a new file. So I'm going to close this and go through the opening the new file and flashing the vehicle process that way as well. So we're going to close the editor. We'll reopen the editor. It'll show up as the blank screen. Again, the beta version prompt. Excuse me. So from here, you base super simple. You just go to open. You're going to open your file. This is already on my desktop. And then open the file. It'll open this. Then you just key on, grab the right vehicle button, click right, and it'll send the calibration over. It doesn't take near as long to program it as it does to read it. And that's really it. Then the next thing I do is I'll cycle the key, just power off, power on. Fire the vehicle up, make sure it runs and everything's good, and you'll be good to go depending on what changes the guy programming it made.